And that's pretty much going to do it. Any final thoughts on this one, Coach?
Hey, this was a great football game, and I loved every minute of it. California wasn't even considered a threat coming into this one. This was supposed to be a blowout, guys. You got to give these kids credit for hanging in there and knocking this team off. Great job, guys.
Folks, that's going to do it for this edition of NCAA Football 2004. We hope you'll join us again. Our final score, California 15, Virginia Tech 13. So for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye, everybody, and thanks for tuning in.